What is up, world? This is Royal Galaxy 9206 coming at you with another video. We'll be playing Pikmin today. So I feel like it's almost like I have this whole GameCube appreciation going on. I've been playing a lot of GameCube games. But yeah, I don't know. Just feel like it, I guess. So let's get started on some Pikmin. 2001. I don't really remember playing this in 2001. I did beat it like maybe a couple of years ago. So we're gonna create a new save file. Alright. It's a pretty interesting game. See, this is when Nintendo was really, really on their grind, I'd like to think. You know, putting out high caliber games. How about I just shut up and play the game? I could do that. Like a Pokeball. Subliminal messages, man. And that represents like Xbox and PlayStation 2 at the time. Trying to torpedo Nintendo. I don't know, I'm just being stupid. Yeah, so homie's just like waking up and his ship is wrecked. And we're gonna help this dude. I don't even know what his name is. Pikmin Man? I don't know. Okay. Olimar. That's kind of jacked up. All right, let's get going. Yeah. I'm gonna try to go about this as fast as humanly possible. Last time I beat the game, kind of screwed up. I think I was missing like one part. Alright, let's get him. Come on, hurry up, man, get out. Was a Pikmin. Pikmin. Yeah, I know how to play the game. I'll figure it out, kinda, sorta. Alright, let's... Get that sucker, yeah. Some more of them. Why is this one all different color? Oh, that's right, you gotta touch him. I don't call them. Here they go. Got more. Alright, let's go look for some more stuff. Wait, I get up here. Alright, guys, come get this. Okay, and the rest of us will get this guy here. My bad. Okay. I need one more, two more. Wait! You guys go over there. I wonder how many I can pick up. So while that thing is, while they're getting ready to sprout, put them over there. Good. Sprout and get the rest of the sprouts. Are they ready? Alright. I guess y'all can help him. Help him, help him, help him. Doing help! Good. What else do I need? Need 10 for that. Okay. Meantime, let's get these guys over here. Keep mashing, keep going. Okay, I got you all. Yeah, y'all get busy. Gotcha. All right, let's get working. That's the ship engine, right? How many do I need? I need 20, okay. Okay, the rest of you guys. Makes the work go faster. Help them. Help each other. Get you over there. So when these guys are done, I will get more. Let's back the camera. It's too close. Yeah, that's bad. No, get it up there, get it up there, get it up there, my bad. That's a plan, man. Let's go. Do I have 20 yet? Nope. 16. Not bad. Okay. Let's get one more. I got enough. Alright, guys, let's go. Y'all get busy. I'll stop throwing it. Perfect. What's in here, by the way? Oh, nothing's in here. Come on, guys. Teamwork. I think I've pretty much got this area down pat. For the most part. Come on. You guys can do it. I just gotta wait for them to get there. That's a lot better, right? Alright, so search starts tomorrow. So we all got our, everybody's going back in. I wonder how I should, break this up. Yeah, I should break this up by days. So, I'll just say, this is day one. Not a lot of commentary I can give for this. It's just gotta use all of my brain power because I'm pretty stupid. Yep, so I got day one down, yeah. Okay. Good, okay. So yeah, I'm done for right now. That's pretty cool. So I got 29 more days, 20 something more parts. Yeah, 29 parts. So I think I did good. So yeah, let's save and let's get something to eat. I need something to eat.